Majesty, it would please to dismiss your extraordinary guards, the Cavaliers, and others of that quality, who seem to have little interest or affection to the public good, their language speaking nothing but division and war.
We'll be right back.
there are several sorts of malignant men who are about the king, some whereof under the name of cavaliers, without having respect to the laws of the land, or any fear either of God or man, are ready to commit all manner of outrage and violence.